Hey guys, it's me Matthias. How are you doing today? So today, I'm going to be watching Mariah Carey's new but old music video to Underneath the Stars. So this video has been like 20 years in the making. Like, she couldn't find it because Sony locked it away, and now she found it and she's releasing it. So I'm glad I survived 2020 long enough to be able to see this video. So, without further ado, here we go. Oh my god. Oh. You're our hero. Ooh, girl, you better. Oh, she's swinging around the pole. Ooh, naughty girl. This is a prelude to Honey. So she's like, you know what? I'm going to give them a little taste. I'm going to swing around this pole. And then I'm going to jump off a building into a pool. Oh my gosh. Look how beautiful she is. Just giving a little side face. I wish the side of my face looked like hers. So I'm getting that she did a little bit of like her on a tour. I think this is a Rotterdam, like she filmed around that time. And then she just added some parts of her in that like little slip. So, wow. Ooh, don't, is she driving the bus? Did she have her CDL license? Now, I wonder if the actual video was 100% of her in that, like, nightgown thing, but they couldn't find the other footage, so they added this tour footage, or if this was originally intended to be the actual video. Girls and dolls. Mwah. This is like my peaceful song whenever I'm stressed out. You just like turn off the lights, close your eyes, and put this song on, and when it's over, you feel so at peace. We'll swing around that pole. Could you give me a hug? Just be good to me. This song is so good. It's such a shame that it wasn't released with the full marketing team of Sony behind it, because it's just, everyone needs this song in their life. Everyone needs it. Ooh, she kind of looks like Billy from the movie Glitter. I wonder why. Huh. That's so cool. You get to see her choosing which artwork she likes for the title. Oh, going back in time, looking at history made. Yeah. Ooh, that should have been the album cover. Wait, look at that. Look at, did you see her face? Bam! So nice to be able to see that music video after 24 years after it was originally shot. I'm so glad that Mariah is producing this stuff. Like, I'm thankful for anything that she gives. Yeah, I do wonder if there was supposed to be more to the video, but they couldn't find the footage, so they spliced together some concert footage, or if this was the original intent of the video. But nevertheless, I am just happy that she found it, and then we can finally put this case to rest. Thank you, Mariah, for being so, so giving, and we appreciate you. We love you. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.